Hello again and welcome back to Let's Play FTL. So now we have to choose new ship. Well, let's see what random picks. Okay, let's try going with the Zoltan Cruiser. And what are the humans for it? Well, that should be okay if we get good enough weapons. Well, with those weapons it could be possible too. Does that mean full upgrade power plus several Zoltans? Let's see. Yeah, probably for Zoltans and fully upgraded reactor. Well, should we try this? Well, yeah, let's try. And they have Zoltan shields too. Unfortunately, we can't get through the shields immediately. Well, now they can damage us, well, because the weapons are damaged, but we still have to deal with them. Firebomb. I'm not sure if I want this. Not okay, let's accept it. An extra weapon is always nice. You find two heavily damaged ships floating nearby, remains of a battle. You begin to harvest some usable debris when you hear the sounds of someone beaming aboard, followed by the shouts of a boarding party. Well, at least we got some salvage, but where are those bastards? Three of them. Close some doors. Well, at least we dealt with them. Okay, let's see what the merchant wants. again a lost freighter. Well, let's investigate. Oh, and it's in the next the next system. Well, let's go and check. You arrive at the last known location of the merchant delivery. Well. Find a severely damaged ship floating on some debris. The crew hails you. I can't believe that any cheap bastard sent someone after us. I thought we would freeze to death. If you help us complete the delivery, we'll reward and join your crew. Yeah. Promise to deliver the cargo and ask if any would be interested in joining the crew. Huh? Very nice. You know what? You go to the shields and let our new crew member be the pilot. Why? Because we are not getting power bonus if the Zoltan has it the piloting or any other place when where it doesn't require power. Let's go to the store. Okay, we disabled the enemy's weapons. Now we just have to finish him. Wow, that thing makes fires even through the super shield. Okay. Let's check that store. Charge laser, how much? 2 power. Well, it could be useful in combination with the beam weapon. Well, I don't think teleporter is a wise idea on this ship. And anyway, we don't have enough scrap, but how much? 55. once again. Will be a very powerful blast. Almost finish them in one shot. Hello, we used our last FTL fuel to jump to this station. The indicator burned out, husk of debris and warp metal. As you can see, the warp mass have spread to this sector. We have been stranded even since. Okay, let's give them the fuel. We have plenty. Interesting. Now I wonder if things nullify that argument that about not upgrading the reactor or not. Well, let's check. Once you arrive, your screen lights up with warnings. A nearby pirate seems to have advanced hacking tools. They have tried to shut down your engines. Your crew managed to keep them barely operational and you move into attack. Wait, you have one level of engines. So, nothing really changed. Well. But now our super shield is gone. And there. Oh, too. Bastards. Okay, let's. Let's use the missile. Once again attacking the engines. Damn. Of course. And they do have super shields. Well, indeed. At least we dealt with their bomb. That was close. That was a bit too dangerous encounter. Okay, let's go and fix everything. Okay, let's see. Well, we need a bit more scrap to upgrade the weapon system. The personal drone. Well, that's okay. A rebel space station and a single fighter is monitoring this beacon for Federation activity. Number of civilian ships are docked, awaiting inspection by the rebels and possible detainment if they are Federation loyalists. The rebels haven't noticed you yet. Well, let's attack them. We need some scrap. Well, that weapon is dangerous. No. Okay. Finished. Now we almost. Well, okay, let's have one more power right now. At least we can use the missile if necessary. And then we'll have the second one. Seriously? Without drills in the asteroid field? Yeah, I'm not sure we'll even have to shoot. You arrive at the beacon located in the civilian star system. Nearby colony contacts you. You have got a rogue rebel ship harassing this system. Do you have time to find it? Well, let's look for it. here it is. Well, if those weapons fire at once, they can get through level 1 too, but first they have to discharge the super shields. But they will do that in 2 blasts. No, let's better shoot this way, because that's the chance to discharge the shields. Oh no, they have an extra power bar in the shields. But still, now we can have 2 weapons. And let's go to the next sector. That could be tricky. But at least they can teleport while we have super shields. You arrive to find yourself extremely close to a star. You receive a message from a pirate ship. I am glad you arrived. Our ship is damaged and we are get desperate. I hope you don't mind if we take yours. Damn. Okay. Okay, let them come to the med bay. Everyone to positions. And let's go. Well, let's say the civilian ship protected from those mantises. Only this. Well, I'm not afraid of that, but the super shield won't last long. Okay. And this. Okay, finish them. The civilian ship wisely made a fast retreat while you distract the hostile ship. Well, good for them. Once you arrive at the location, the distress call and civilian ship hails you. Thanks for responding to our beacon. Our FTL navigation has gone haywire and we can plot a course to the nearest depot to get it fixed. Could you lead us there? Well, of course. We'll lead them. There is high chance there will be a trap, but then we'll have... We have some scrap. cloaking could be good, but we could sell this. We could take mind control. In some cases it might prove useful. Okay, let's shoot their shield. And finish them. Well, those mantises seem a bit too easy this time. No teleporter. That's strange for a mantis ship. Destroy their shields. And... Can I... Well, what is this? One shot. Maybe that wasn't a wise idea with the engines on fire. Ah, okay. Again, a mantis. Well, let's risk. Yeah. We got a mantis on our side. That's a good sign. Let's do this. The shoot. Well, we won't get through the shields with this laser because one shot will be blocked by the drone. But we discharge the shields now. It's done. Doesn't look good, but okay, we got some reward. Okay, we don't have time to visit that store. Yeah, we are already getting some problems. Well, we would need much more power to power everything, but at least we have some options to reroute the power if necessary. Okay, discharge the shield and shoot. Seriously? That's a bit too much damage for my taste. Well, at least we dispatched the enemy. Okay, let's go. Let's risk it for now. Okay, everyone to positions. And let's go. Not too far from the beacon is attacked a destroyed cargo ship with its cargo scattered nearby intact. Run an advanced scan on the boxes. Your advanced sensors pick up faint life signatures inside the cargo. The life forms appear to be armed. And this looks like a planned pirate ambush. Let's destroy the crate then. Once you fire on the crates, breaking them open and scattering the pirates into empty space. A pirate ship appears out of nowhere with a message. You will pay for that. No. You will pay. We don't need power on the shields right now. Now we do need. But first, let's shoot them and you know what? Let's do it this way. Yes, and let's see. Well, they still do have weapons. Go to shields. One more power. Oh, damn. A bit too late. And we managed to depower the halberd. You shoot this, and now, yeah, we probably should have headed to Zoltan control sector to find more Zoltans for our crew if we want to try those achievements. I'm not sure we want anything of those. Actually, the backup battery is what we really need. And let's fix. Yeah. They are attacking the med bay. And they are idiots to start with the med bay. Let's go this way. No need to go to that store. Can we get a bit more evasion? Well, at least we can block that one missile if no asteroid discharges super shield. Oh damn, that's no good. That's not good. What? Okay, you asked it yourself. Finish him. Damn. How does this happen? Oh. No, it's enough power, of course. Why am I doing this? Oh, okay. Okay. Go to the positions. And let's jump from here. Great. Pulsar. Okay. Well, damn, they managed to shoot first. For them. Finish them. Окей. Well, we don't need anything from this ship, so let's just fight. He will not accept surrender. Finished by their own guy. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. Wow. That's nice. Explore the asteroid field. Oh. Damn. With all those shields, still, they managed to hit us. You guys go and repair the medbay. Thank you. know what. Let's add some power. Bastards. Okay, let's wait for this to be fully charged and them. Okay. One missile to their shields. Now somebody go and fix the damn oxygen. Damn, damn, damn. Oops. I think we got screwed up completely. Yeah. Well, not always we win. And this time they just won by depriving us of oxygen. Okay. See you next time. Bye.